He alone is the light of the darkness, not just through this Christmas season, but all year round, in every season of our life. We're just so thankful, God, that you have fulfilled your promise through your Son, Jesus Christ. We give you the glory and all the praise. Long to know you, every promise that you made, every prophet who behold you, they have pointed to this day. Every dream of new creation, every hope to reconcile what we've searched and wept and prayed for, now imparted in this child. And how can we for the ones who lived in darkness, now behold.